We're just dealing with some inner communications here.
All right. It must be Saturday night. Might be 6 o'clock somewhere around there. Who knows?
A little after, but we're here. So, first of all, you're tuned in right now to KFOK LP FM in Georgetown, 95.1 FM, streaming at www.kfok.org, right here. It's the Al and Al Show right here.
That's us.
Yeah.
It's a Duke's Roots.
Duke's Roots. We're going to be here for the next 2 hours. And
what do you got for me to read there?
First, I'm going
to... We got a whole heap of good music to play. We probably... it's a big pile.
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
Well, I got something over here. But anyway, you got to stay tuned. Later, we're premiering. We are premiering. The Dukeness and I are premiering. And you out there are going to be listening to a new CD by the Soft Offs.
Oh,
we'll be playing that in the later in the 7 o'clock hour. So... They're great. Anyway. Okay, I know you've all been waiting for this. When we looked over the computer, we saw there's just a throng of people on there. How many now?
Yeah. It's a plethora.
A plethora. Not in spider spinning the web. All right. This next group, now I hope these guys get to take off because they're really good. They're a local group down within the Sacramento. They do something they call Moetry, which is music and poetry. It's the Soft Offs featuring the baby golden child, Laura Martin. Her poetry, it just makes chills run up all over you. It's such good stuff. Chris Musi on guitar. And the other two gentlemen, you got to forgive me. I left my list at home. I had all that stuff down there. So, guys, I'm sorry. But, hey, I'm not sorry. I have the CD, the Soft Offs. And this one we're going to hear is My Big Space, hoping to play for Father's Day here. My Father the Sawmill, which is great.
That's a must.
It is a must.
So, we got time.
We do?
Yep. Sure? We'll make time.
We'll make time.
All right.
We can stretch a dollar. We can stretch a minute, baby.
Okay. Yeah. Here we go. Some Soft Offs.
Soft Offs.
New to me. I loved them when you played it the other night.
Hit it.
Good stuff.
All right.
Big hips, big butt, big arms, big hair, big mouth. My space is extra large. Apple crisp, sunshine warm, baked bread fresh, dark chocolate bitter sweet and sacred with room to roam. And there's room for you too, I'll share. Bring your big thoughts and big outlandish ideas, even your big baggage. You can store it overhead alongside mine or keep it tucked beneath you. Your choice. There's plenty of room here. In this space, we will make a big circle, stand up, clasp our tired hangnails inside each other's soft, fleshy palms, or sit down barefoot on the damp grass, dirty toe to dirty toe, laugh out loud and inappropriately at ourselves. Listen with wideness. Expand our minds to the moon. Grow this space tall and deep beyond the simpleness of corners. Feed it our succulentness. Fatten it up juicy. It'll be merrier with more. There's plenty of room inside this loveliness.
hit it, dude.
I don't know if it was a dream or not. Anyway, that was Kane Welch Kaplan, and it was called Dark Boogie. Before that, we heard Buddy Blue, Baby's Got the Blues, Holly Cole Temptation, Madeline Perot, I'm All Right, and the great Soft Offs, My Big Space.
Right on. And guitar and bass also on the Soft Offs, James Gregory and Mike Pavicich. So, that was it. The Soft Offs, Laura Martin, Chris Musi, James Gregory, Mike Pavicich. Watch out for him.
We're going to play another one, right?
Yeah, we're going to play for Father's Day.
Yeah.
We're both a couple of fathers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're going to do My Father the Sawmill, which I love. Stuff is so good. But we want to give big thanks out to the Georgetown Gazette, Divide's weekly newspaper, published since 1880, located at 2775 Miners Flat, the upper part of Buffalo Hill Center in Georgetown. They can be reached at 530-333-4481. Big thanks for helping to support KFOK.
Right here on the main drag of Georgetown.
Yeah, just above Orleans. Yeah.
Downtown Georgetown's greatest radio station.
There it jolly well is. Well, Duke, I want to thank you for coming up that long voyage up here, man.
Oh, well.
Helping out and enjoy it. And
thanks for letting me come up. I like doing this. I know every once in a while we get to do this together, so.
And we still have plenty of music we have to cut out even tonight.
I know. We never get it all in.
Never. So we'll be back again. And I'll be back next month, this third Saturday with Night Roots, right here at KFOK, LPFM in Georgetown, California.
Yeah. Support your local radio station, your local internet radio station, if you will.
Right. So,
this is a great little jewel, a little gem right here, Al.
Sure, a little opal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Little opal. I remember little opal. Anyway,
went to school with him.
Right. All right, man. Everybody take care. Take care of yourselves. To all you guys out there, happy Father's Day.
Yep.
And be well to each other. And that's how we're going to keep this little coil rolling along. Because, baby, there's a lot of crazy people out there. We just got to level them out some way. So they're, they're stabilized.
That's
okay?
Right. We have to neutralize them.
And we're all in politics. Well, I didn't say that. Either.
No, you didn't.
Yeah. All right, take care, be well.
All right.
Here we go, Soft Offs, My Father the Sawmill.
My father is sawdust, cedar bough, and chainsaw grease. He smells like a Christmas tree. Is melted snow soaked wet under the bones of a worn-out Levi jacket, mink oil trapped inside the creases of freshly polished steel-toed work boots, new leather shoelaces, and the damp ash of a Marlboro tossed into a rain puddle that he didn't get a chance to finish on break. He is betadine, rubbing alcohol, Bengay, the hot plastic of a heating pad set on high, and old blood dried on Band-Aids left scattered on top of the bathroom sink. On weekends, he is aqua velva or old spice, lava hand soap, Barbasol shaving cream, Black Folgers coffee, and stale Budweiser left out overnight open unfinished on an end table in the living room. He is 1040 weight oil, acetylene gas, barbecue lighter fluid, wood glue, rubber cement, and kindling pitch mixed with turpentine. He is purple Welch's grape juice in a tiny communion glass, musty and mothball shoved deep down inside the pocket. Mostly, though, he is an ashtray of spent cigarettes mixed with fresh pencil shavings, the remnants of a dream house sketched over and over and over again. underneath.